What it do, YouTubers? We back with another one of your boys, Shrug and Sheezy. How many motherfuckers asked for this?
Everyone in the comments.
Everyone. In every
Everyone in the comments.
Do happy hour 10. Do happy hour 10.
Well, here we are, motherfucker.
Hey, get into it.
Top comment. Top link in the description. Or pinned comment. Top link in the description. Check the merch out.
You know what I'm saying? Get yourself some Bakery Music shit. If you fuck with your boys.
That's my face.
That's his face.
You like my face? I hope so. I like my face. I hope you like my face on your hoodie.
About as white as mine is right now in front of the screen. Hey, hit that subscribe button if you like the content too. You know what I'm saying?
Let's do you have some words you want to throw at me for the freestyle today?
Dementia.
Living with balance.
I just rewatched Big Lebowski, so that's the last word.
Lebowski? Mike Wazowski?
Hey, what's poppin', man?
Mac is in the house.
You already know. How you doing, bro?
Chilling. How are you?
No complaints, man.
Yeah, I'm good. I'm good. Thank you.
Awesome, dude. Where where are you located?
Sweden. Sweden, West Coast.
Hell yeah, dude. How is it out there right now?
It's pretty chill. It's autumn, you know. It's getting darker and darker every day.
Love
closer
it.
And closer that to the winter, sucks. So I'm happy.
Yes.
Same shit here.
Yeah,
Northern Hemisphere type shit.
I hate that shit.
Bro, this motherfucker, like I love how he does these little interviews just so he can rap later about
about the dude.
Yeah.
So he bring up Sweden and shit.
Yeah.
Skier, like, from the bottom. So, there yeah, that's how I get into my flow is skiing, free skiing, jumping and railing and dropping cliffs and all that shit. So.
Damn, dude. So you're skiing at like a really high level, it sounds like.
I'm getting there. It's been fun, for sure.
That's awesome, dude. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Well, do you have some words you want to throw at me for the freestyle today?
Yes, sir. I do. I'm just so happy to be here. But yeah. So the first play of word is my name. Or not name, but my name here on Discord and on Instagram and stuff. It's Shred, as in shredding, you know?
Yes.
Shred for cred.
Yes.
Which is a ski term my brother uses.
I'm with it.
So that's word number one.
All right.
And then when you get aggressive with your raps, I want to hear a rap from a perspective of a bear. Because that's your
from a perspective
animal, right?
of
yes.
a bear.
So like a perspective of a...
That's a good, like... That's bro, cool. I like that. From a perspective of a bear.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I want to see like Kambada do that.
Yeah.
Because he read a whole song about being a bear, bro.
A bear that's aggressive.
Okay, awesome.
Bear hug a bear till its ribs break.
I just rewatched Big Lebowski, so that's the last word.
Big Lebowski.
Big Lebowski, classic flick, man. Classic flick. Okay.
Yeah, yeah.
So, all right. So, Shred for Cred, an aggressive verse from the perspective of a bear, and the Big Lebowski.
Woo!
An aggressive verse.
I'm going to get some applause going. I'm going to get some air horns going.
Oh, shit. Tim Westwood.
Go! And we might have to search for a beat. We need an aggressive beat for this bear verse. Let me see. It's on shuffle. Let's see what we get. It's perfect.
Oh, shit.
Yeah. Shout out DJ iTunes Shuffle. Let's go. Yeah.
Nasty.
Yeah.
This beat's nasty.
Come on.
Is he reused beats?
Yeah. Come on. They're throwing you mad flames in the chat, bro. We got love for you. Let's go. Come on. Hey. Hey. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, said I could write it, I recite it off the head instead.
Jesus.
I be going down black diamonds, got a shred for cred. Come on, I'm getting mine when I'm all on the run. Avalanche behind me is probably weighing a ton. Said I could write it, I recite it off the head instead. Going down the black diamond, got a shred for cred. Let's go. I know that I'm getting it done.
The
avalanche behind me probably really weighing a ton. Let's do it, y'all know that I never kick a subtle rap. Black diamonds, matter of fact, it be the double black.
You know what that is?
It's like the casino
courses.
Shit, right?
No, it's the courses that you ski or snowboard on.
Oh, okay.
That black diamond, double black diamond.
I get it. I thought he meant like double, like, I thought it was like a poker scheme.
No. Yeah, it's just the courses. Mm. Quick story, fast. Sorry, the video is going to be long. Kai, you know him. Mm-hmm. He took me snowboarding the first time when I was like
Bonfire
19
trucking.
Or 18 or some shit. Bonfire Trucking. Check him out.
In the chat.
We go up with our homie and Kai, or and Cody, and Gambit was like this big at the time. We go down the shit I'm learning, right? I'm getting pretty good. They're teaching me shit, blah, blah. We go back to the lodge, have a couple beers. They're like, we're going to take you on one a little bit harder because you're getting good. We're literally on a lift for like 15 minutes, bro. And I'm looking around.
Going up a mountain?
Dude, we're in the middle of fucking nowhere. Mountain tops, like some shit you shouldn't fly near. And we get up to the top, double black diamond. They never taught me how to stop. I'm just going to leave it at that. Fucking assholes, bro. Rap, black diamonds, matter of fact, it be the double black. Matter of fact, fuck it, I go higher spliff. I don't need double black diamond, I be skiing off a cliff. Let's get it, hey yo, y'all know I'm here to jump up high. Skiing off the run, now I'm way up in the sky. Yep. Y'all know they go turn me up loud. First I was skiing on snow, but now I'm skiing on clouds. Ooh, okay. Beginners, I'm the guaranteed winner. Shout to my homie, said he's always looking forward to winter. Cause he be shredding for the credit. Yep. Yeah, I said it, need no edit. People trying to ski with my man, they seem pathetic. Cause any race he's in, you know he's gonna win this, dog. I'm looking forward to the Winter Olympics. I'm about to see you skiing out of control, doing quadruple backflips instead of getting the gold. I could write it, but I do it off the head instead. Harry Mack tapping in with homie Shred for cred. Yeah, he be going down a crazy run, and the avalanche behind him, man, I bet it weighs a ton. Let's go. I do it off the head instead. Tapping in with homie, go by Shred for cred. Let's get it. And y'all know that he's stretching with agility. And when it comes to shredding, dog, he gets the credibility. Let's go. Hey, hey, hey. Yeah, campus should probably be scared. I'm coming for your children. I'm a motherfucking bear. Yeah, the way I...
Coming for your children. I'm a motherfucking bear,
said,
bro.
Campers should be scared. Yeah.
Probably be scared. I'm coming for your children. I'm a motherfucking bear. Yeah, the way I scratch, I'll be leaving a dent. Said just what I meant. Better hide in your tent. But I'm coming for you. Yeah, you and your dude. Sorry to be rude. I can smell the scent of your food. I'm coming to your camp. Then I'm about to get amped. And when I scratch across your face, I leave a permanent stamp. Come on. Yeah, y'all know it's my.
I totally thought he was going to say some Winnie the Pooh shit. When he's doing Winnie the Pooh. That'd be dope. I'm smelling your food.
After when I scratch across your face, I leave a permanent stamp. Come on, yeah, y'all know it's my reason to move. I smell your food, but only thing I'm eating is you. Come on, yeah, matter of fact, I'll be on some clever shit. Have y'all ever seen The Revenant? Well, basically, it's about to go like that. The only difference is Leo won't be fighting back. So when I strike, I slash all across your skin. Yeah, big bear, y'all go take a loss to him. Said I'm a big bear, homie. I am not Winnie the Pooh. Kill your family, what I instantly do. I'm on another level. My scratch really deadly. Big furry bear coming, but I ain't no teddy. Yeah, the hairiest bear, the scariest bear. They better be aware.
Hairiest bear.
Hairiest bear, I told you. Anybody who claims scary, I'm about to test it. This bear be getting too aggressive. Let's go. I could write it, but I spit it off the head.
Trippy, this bear just made too a aggressive. Fucking verse about a fucking perspective of a bear.
From the perspective of a bear, freestyling.
Trippy J, go check out his channel. He can rap his ass off. He said he's the white daylight, bro. Seriously.
Doing classic verses for my homie Shred for cred. Yeah, he be going all up down the run. Bet the avalanche behind him is gonna probably listen. Listen, when I do my lyrics, turn it up loudly. I'm that dude, Big Lebowski. Y'all know I'm about to do it better. Rhymes really tie the room together. I'm off top, I'm controlling. Knocking out pins kind of like I'm bowling. H-Mac in it, and you know I'm smoking. On my roach, I do the most.
Big Lebowski was, did they bowl in that?
I have never seen
Big Lebowski's the one with the dude, right?
I've never seen the movie. Have you seen Big Lebowski?
I have, but it was years ago.
Isn't
so
that
I don't
a football
remember.
Player?
Nah.
Big Lebowski, what?
I'm thinking Gronkowski.
Oh. Oh.
I'm controlling, knocking out pins kind of like I'm bowling. H-Mac in it, and you know I'm smoking. On my roach, I do the most. Come on, y'all know I be the weirdo. Feel like Big Lebowski, let the beard grow. Coming off top every time that I rhyme. Yeah, Shred for cred one more time, let's go. Mac all up in the mix. When it comes to freestyles, I'm infinite. And I rapped about skiing down the run. And I rapped about how we get it done. Then I rapped about being the scary bear. And I'm about to make all of my fans aware. And when we do it like this, I feel proud, G. Shout to the Big Lebowski. What?
Jesus.
Oh, that kid Goran, he's fire. Shout out.
That's what he uses the beats for.
So always. Hey. Coming with the heat. Bro, dude, that was so sick. Oh,
the beard, bro.
Fuck, that was good. I got
rid of my power, bro.
Thank you, man.
That bear shit was awesome, dude. I love that idea, dude.
Yes.
I really.
Yeah, because, like, one of my favorites are, like, perspective of a.
I'll grow it like that, and then I'll have a staff, and then every time you're smoking, I say, you shall now pass.
And pass it a
dog,
ball.
It was
pass
so
it a ball.
There,
you
it.
Strike it lightning
so
and
I
shit
love that
up.
Shit. Like, I just. That was sick.
Dude, no, I was about to bring that one up. Like,
I
used to, you know, shy away from, like, kind of, like, crazy oddball concepts, because it. It's scary, you know, because it's like so specific that you can't just like
in
fall back on your regular rap shit. You know what I mean? Like, if
y'all better
in a lot
scatter.
Of other types
bro,
of like scenarios, if
yesterday.
I don't quite have a line ready, I can just say like a couplet about
he
me being
that.
Dope on the mic and shit like that.
But
when you're
gonna,
but when you're gonna do like rap from the perspective of an aggressive bear, or like the one you mentioned of like your dog suddenly starts talking, you have to like fully commit to the narrative.
Yep.
You know, there's like once you start,
yeah, become
no
the bear
back, or like taking a pause to rap about Harry Mack being tight. It's like, no, dude, you're a fucking bear. Like,
yeah,
that's it. And so,
you can't do that shit.
So, I love the challenge of it, dude. I've
no,
been
dude,
having
you're
so
a
much
fucking
fun.
Bear.
You're gonna be one of the greats for sure.
Appreciate
like,
gonna
guarantee.
Be.
Appreciate that. Shred for
gonna
bread.
Be.
Thank you for blessing us. You're getting all kinds of love
he
from the chat,
is,
man. We
buddy.
Appreciate having you here.
Thank you.
And
thank you.
I hope we get to tap in again sometime in the future, all right? Peace, peace. Nick
gonna
from bread. SoCal. What's up, Nick?
What's up, bro? How are you?
Oh, is this his
I'm
Discord
good,
or
man.
Something?
How are you?
It's just random people right. that
no,
are like
no.
fans
how
or like other content creators.
So, they,
I don't
this
know
is
this
called
is.
Happy Hour, and they bring on it's him live. But then
oh.
in the Discord, they'll bring in people to do live shit with him.
Yeah.
Oh, word.
And it's usually
yeah.
like a fan or like
yeah, yeah. It's someone
a reactor.
We
got to
like, do it on Saturday.
Yeah.
But.
I'm a bit hungover, but I wasn't really prepared for this. So this is going to be fun.
Homie's hungover looks like Chase like 5 years
it's
ago.
It's okay, man. You
get
you can be hungover
yeah.
on happy hour.
Yeah.
It's
exactly.
allowed.
Exactly.
When his face is turned, he does.
In fact, happy hour is maybe good for the hangover, you know?
Yeah.
Happy hour.
Hair
yeah.
dog. Hair
bars.
Dog, baby. Harry of the dog.
There you go. There you go. Where are you joining us from, man?
Tennessee.
I'm in Long Beach.
Oh, dope. All right. So
close.
we're very close.
Yeah, you're close.
Yeah.
Well, Nick, what's the plan, man? Do you have some words you want to throw me for the freestyle?
I do. I wrote some stuff down.
Oh.
Oh, he's writing.
They may be a bit
he's
random.
Writing.
How many words
gets
would you
on
like?
The mic.
Three or four, but.
Yeah, whatever you got, man. Just hit me with you know, whatever you have.
All right. I'll
look,
give
he sounds
you,
like him too a little bit.
Pistachio?
Pistachio. Hell yeah.
Duct tape.
Okay.
Lemon drop martini.
Hell yeah.
Yeah. Dementia. And Gordon Ramsay.
Gordon Ramsay.
Bro, that's
all right.
Such a
pistachio,
wide.
What the fuck, yeah. bro? Duct tape.
I love it.
Lemon drop
it's
martini.
Random as fuck.
I love when he has
dementia.
More than three words.
And those are weird
how you
words
say it?
Too.
Dementia.
Dementia.
Dementia. Yeah.
Damn, that word started to sound weird when I said it, bro.
Don't worry about it.
He's in a different
like,
dimension.
All right,
you
know,
you say a word
let's get it. I'm going to drop a beat. You ready?
It sounds like.
I bet.
There we go. All right, some nice laid-back soul shit for your hangover, bro. We're going to massage that hangover.
Like, I've been saying it so many times, I forget what it means, and it doesn't start to make sense, like, pistachio, like just look at the word and keep saying it over, like for me, and like 3 or 4 times me saying it, I'm like, what
three to four times?
It doesn't look right to me anymore. Like when I look at pistachio, it looks like there's letters that shouldn't be there.
Hmm. Looks right to me.
Doesn't make sense.
Pistachio. All right,
we gonna get back into this. Yeah.
Check it out. Come on. Hey. Look, when I'm in the session, I'ma get it cracking, bro. I said, I get it cracking like
pistachio.
I be improvising live when I'm all on the cut. Shout out to pistachio, my lyrics is nuts.
Yay.
When I'm raising that hell, feel like pistachio, I be breaking out of my shell.
Yeah.
I'm about to change the game. Goodness Christ, for fuck's sake. This dude got it wrapped up like duct tape.
Yeah.
Yeah. A rapper who could trick me, kind of like duct tape. The sitch getting
sticky.
On another
yeah.
level, man, they know what I'm about. Kidnap the game, got the duct tape around his mouth.
Yep.
Fact, got the duct tape around his wrists and his ankles. When I'm finished rapping, it says thank you. Cause the game got kidnapped, but in the end, gave me props. Every Mac I'm about to rip nonstop. I've said I'm doing it like this. I know they get pissed.
Rips nonstop. Duct tape literally like rips.
Yeah,
like,
and wrapped around.
Yeah,
like, dude,
nasty.
All
doing,
the shit.
He's
bro.
Doing dumb.
He's disgusting.
Bro.
What's that shit called when you like fall in love with your captor? You know what I'm talking about?
Fall so in love me. With your captor.
Like, or not maybe fall in love, but like end up liking them. I thought he was gonna do some shit with that.
I don't know what that's called.
I forget what it's called.
Props every Mac I'm about to rip nonstop. I've said I'm doing it like this. I know they get pissed. I'ma leave my enemies like all up in the twist. And even from a distance, I know they seen me. Nick be hung over off lemon drop martinis. Yeah, they know that I'm going too hard. Shout out to my martinis, cause Mac, he got bars. Kinda like a bartender.
Bars, yeah.
I'm putting more lyrics up on my agenda. And yo, I let them bear the witness. I work it out like fitness. Martinis got the lemon drop. I'm eating all this citrus, and you know when I'm spitting, I'm transcending them fly. Matter of fact, I got them squinting like it's lemon and I. Mac, I'ma kill the game for every reason. Like a lemon, it's your brain that I'm squeezing. Cold and I'm freezing. I got what you need. We need the lemon juices so we can filter out the seeds. I'm ill. Yeah. I have the speed. I do the shit I feel. The lyrics that I'm kicking, the people know they real. And when it comes to bars, I'm Thomas Edison, inventor. Thought that I forgot your words. Dementia.
Nasty.
Leave the track smack one time, yeah, and you know that I spit it in a cold rage, eating fish so I don't get dementia in my old age, cause to chill the game I'm prone, I'll still be kicking lyrics in that old folks prone, and when I'm kicking rhymes, man, you know they gon' feel rare, 80 years old, killing ciphers in wheelchairs, that's what I'm making, you know I make it happen, every time that I be rapping, people recognize I'm snapping, I be coming off the tip of this forever, and I be the one they can't see, chefing up lyrics like Gordon Ramsay, yeah, and I hit it with the flavor, bars that I'm picking off the top is sounding major. All these other MCs, okay, they can barely rap. This is happy hour with Harry Bag. Come on. Crazy, you know that I go so. I'm about to go.
That's what happens when you fuck up, but they catch it.
But then save it, yeah.
Instantly.
Picking off the top is sounding major. All these other MCs, okay, they can barely rap. This is happy hour with Harry Bag. Come on. Crazy, you know that I go so. I'm about to go postal. He's in the red polo. We do what we feel, and you know that my songs reach out of LA to the people in Long Beach. This time we do win. The next day is over. My man, he be drinking. Today he's hungover. But y'all know when I'm spitting, they be feeling the flames. He's song over, but my lyrics shortly healing his pain, so let's go.
He's
instantly sober.
Instantly sober.
He well, said. That shit was fucking just wild.
Full
bro.
On. I'm fine now. It's all good.
That's beautiful. Bro, that's Chase, bro.
Didn't he rap for Kendrick?
Amazing. Amazing.
That, yeah. That was absolutely incredible.
Yeah.
Was
thank you, Nick.
Yeah, he did it for
you
both.
You never cease to
the freestyle
to
chemist, bro. That's what that
you're always. You're always on the up and up, bro.
I appreciate it.
No, thank you so much for having me, brother.
Hey, man, thank you for tapping in, bro. I'm glad I could help
with
the hangover a little bit. And,
that's Chase if Chase never
rapped. Much love to the people in Long Beach. We'll catch up with you another time, all right, bro?
Absolute pleasure.
You know how they say there's like 7 people on Earth that look just like you?
He's one of them.
That's one of them.
Kylo, what's popping?
It's good to be on here with you, man. It's an honor and a privilege, bro. I've been looking forward to this.
He's got Anubis in the
background. Oh, hell yeah, man.
I see
likewise,
bars incoming.
That's
mine,
not
man.
Anubis.
That's
I think that's Bajira. Or not Bajira. Fucking, what's that?
Setting a little ambiance in here. Yeah, this is the chill.
God
room,
of Destruction
you know?
From Dragon Ball Z,
dude,
I think.
And dope art. Yeah, man. You got a nice little setup going on. Where are you joining
us from? What's his name?
Chicago. I'm right outside Chicago.
Case I did some of it.
Windy City out here.
Beers.
Yeah, my wife's an artist, so she paints it up, you know. And
oh, no shit, dude. That's
does
awesome.
Look like Anubis.
Those are all her pieces back then?
It might be.
Yeah, man. She goes wild, man. I'm like a Dragon Ball Z nerd and shit, so
it's
she hooked me up with the Lord Beerus.
Oh, this looks just
wild.
It's
such an honor to be on here, bro. I just wanted to tell you, I've been listening to rap my whole life, man, since I was a kid. Like, all kinds of music.
But I see
you
what you're getting at.
My
does
favorite
look like
rapper of all time, you know, and I'm messing with the Nas's and, you know, the Big L's and, you know, West Coast,
hell
East Coast,
yeah.
Everything. You know, just the mastery of your craft combined with how genuine and down to earth you are, man, and just like accepting all the vibes and how positive you are. Like, I know you hear that a lot, dude, but it makes a huge impact on people.
I just appreciate it so much, man, and I appreciate you you sharing that with me, man. It's so inspirational to me,
bro,
like as a creator, to hear from like real people in the real world that they're fucking with my movement and that they're a fan of what I'm doing, and it really lights me up, man, and reminds me, you know, that I gotta stay on my job, man, and keep grinding, man, and putting this shit out there because you know, because it's impacting people, and that's all I ever wanted was to be able to speak to people. So appreciate you, bro.
You're doing it, bro. You're doing it, you know?
Ain't
ready.
We've been freestyling, bro.
Ain't ready? Oh, shit. You're real day one, dude. That's the throwback jam right there. I love it.
Oh, yeah.
It. Hell yeah. That's love. Well, all right, bro. So what's the plan, man? You got some words you want to throw me?
Yeah. So I had a couple topics for you, if that's cool.
Yeah, hit me.
Cool.
What's his jersey, bro?
So I got
I think it says Lowe's.
Is it Iowa?
Lowe's?
Yeah, like the Home Depot.
Or Iowa. Line? Oh, yeah, it might be Iowa.
Universal Law of Attraction, pretty, you know, sure, just manifesting Lowe's abundance in your
might
life.
Might say Lowe's.
You
it
are
does
the
look
poster
like
boy for that.
Law of Attraction. Like,
thank you, bro. Yeah.
Universal Law.
And then I was going to say living with balance, you know, Mr. Miyagi style. You know,
oh, he
like,
awesome shit. Yeah.
Living with balance.
Yep. Yes, sir.
Yep.
And then the last one would be like Harry Mack's Utopia. You know, what would the world look like if it was your utopia?
Yeah, this feels really
you know, what would you have? You know, what would be going on?
Hell yeah, dude. I love that. All right. So universal law of attraction, balance, right? Finding balance in our lives. And then my personal utopia.
Yes, sir.
Hey, let's get it, man. You ready?
Yes, sir.
Oh, this is a great beat for it, too. All right, yo.
Yeah.
Come on. Hey. Come on. Hey. Listen. Listen. We all striving for that real satisfaction. I use the universal law of attraction. In other words, to my soul, I'ma listen quick. If I want it, gotta close my eyes and envision it. Yeah, I'm out here controlling with skills. I'm trying to manifest my destiny. Napoleon Hill. I'm a freak. It's out of control. But not only rich with money, I mean rich in the soul.
Bro,
anything
yeah.
I wanna have, I can get it. I can grab it. I gotta visualize it first.
It's so hard.
Yeah, that's why I like when someone gives them like
big ass words.
Big ass words.
Yeah, the simple rhymes are dope, but when he goes into multi-syllable, that's when I'm like.
That's when his skill really be showing.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, because that shit's hard.
The soul, anything I want to have, I can get it, I can grab it. I got to visualize it first, I do without a habit. I close my eyes instead of the anger and rage. I see myself boosting positivity live on stage. I really see myself like I'm next to blow, like I can go from the studio to the festivals.
Yeah, like
that. And you know that I can do beats or a cappella. Close my eyes and see myself rocking 80K at Coachella.
Did he mean Curtis Blow when he said blow? He said, I'm next to blow. Oh, no, he's next to blow up.
You know that I can do beats of Rockapella. Close my eyes and see myself rocking 80K at Coachella. Let's get it. I want a headline on the stage. I can do it off top, not up on the page. Close your eyes and see how
he
the
said
world
it. Now it's
going to
happen.
Open your eyes and manifest it. Yes, my G. It's our time. We can do it. Got to see it in your eyes. It ain't something distant that you must romanticize. Nah, it's true, homie. This is no fallacy. If you can visualize it, you can make it your reality. Another area in life that's bringing challenge is trying to find that yin and yang and really hit that balance. It has to be acknowledged. It's a problem, hard to solve it. I remember life was way out of balance way back in college. I was smoking weed all damn day, drinking like every damn night, homie. What can I say? I was there to learn. It's so much money we pay just to sit there blazing drunk day after day. I had to find a way to maneuver and live my life smoother. Now I gotta be more picky. I'm a picky ass chooser. I be deciding what to do with all my time. Like,
he's getting real
picky,
with this shit, bro.
Picky ass chooser deciding, like, just shit like that. I love when he schemes.
I like this real shit he's spitting, bro.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, he's going off.
Saying,
right now,
talking about how you used to be, you smoke weed, get drunk all the time. Shit.
Bro, I used to do that too.
Like, should I build with family? Should I be on the grind? I need both. Shout to my girl, I hold her close. If she wasn't by my side, couldn't be doing the most. I love to brag and boast how I'm always putting in work. But if I don't have my supporters, I'll be going berserk. So what's the balance supposed to be when you independent artist? And they tell you only way to win in life is go the hardest. I be starving, I be hungry. I'm jumping with no bungee, leaping the net will appear. I get at you this year. Listen,
I could ask you this year. Pier? Like you
yeah,
catch
like,
fish off
and
of,
bungee, like.
Like, yeah.
Like,
what?
Like, come on, bro. Harry's nasty, bro.
I'm jumping with no bungee, leaping the net will appear. I get at you this year. Listen, here's what I do when I really need to set it straight. I take some time off the grind just to meditate. I close my eyes, get back to visualizing. Then open them and see my shine at the horizon. Let's get it. And y'all know that I came to spit it dope, bruh. I close my eyes and manifest my own utopia. In this situation, in my vision, it ain't all about money and capitalism. Nah. Artists can be artists and be themselves. We way more focused on spreading the universal health. We way less focused on getting rich by the billions and more focused on universal resilience. Who feels them? I'm trying to shine with the brilliance.
Jesus.
Trying to raise up the babies. The fact you're killing people for bucks is crazy. If you want to know the reason
for
why
bucks.
The politicians never holler to the low level, just follow the dollar. I'm trying to be a scholar
God.
Of my heart.
This shit's wild,
this is,
bro.
This is best, best one.
This is the best I've ever heard.
Bro, what the fuck? He spit straight from the heart, bro.
Yeah, he tapped into source right
now. Yeah, he's going crazy, bro.
To the low level, just follow the dollar. I'm trying to be a scholar of my heart. I want to speak my honest truth when I do my art. But they tell me nobody wants to hear a lyrical strong
no,
verse.
Ending.
Just give us catchy hooks, Mac. It's all about commerce. What?
Damn.
Yes. Yes. Yes, bro.
That was disgusting.
I knew you'd spit some real shit about Utopia because I know you got a good point of view of how, you know,
hell
things
yeah.
should be going.
Crazy,
that's
bro.
Beautiful, bro.
Hey,
that's beautiful.
Thank you, man. Thank you for throwing me some real topics, too. Because what's crazy is I don't always know how
I want to hear him rap more like that, bro.
Rapping.
I want to give him some real
for
shit.
For me, you know, freestyling is kind of like a portal to access information. And when I'm just going about my life, there's so much many thoughts going through my brain. It's overwhelming. But when I start rapping, I really zero in. It's kind of like, you know, meditation, like
whoa,
I mentioned
man.
In the verse.
Yeah.
It's my version of that.
Mm-hmm.
And a lot of times, like, my feelings, you know, become super clear. And it's, like, obvious. And it's like, oh, yeah, it's right there in front of me. Like, this is what I think about
damn,
balance.
It's crazy
or, this
that
is
that
what I think about,
when he starts
you know,
damn,
maybe,
bro.
What might be a better world.
He really
theory.
Be flow
so,
stating, bro.
Appreciate
yeah.
you, man. That was inspiring, no doubt.
I wrote a couple of appreciation bars, like, just while I was chilling, working.
Oh,
I was
going
to
yeah.
see if I could.
Yeah, spit them, bro.
Yeah.
Let me hear. All
right, cool. Yeah, I'll just do it a cappella, but. All right. Yeah,
like
I said. They say misery loves company. Well, so does positivity. Whether it's digitally or physically, I know you'll vibe a synergy. Painting all the imagery, spitting fluid like dentistry. And I got the pedigree to be lifting up your energy. I know they're going to remember me like a dope quote that Max spit. Maybe I'll get on his level
okay.
with a lifetime of practice. Doing verbal backflips, studying all the tactics. So my bars can stay on point, kind of like a cactus. You know I'm held in high regard, kind of like Mac words. I'm always moving forward, and I'm never looking
backwards.
Let's go.
Hey,
he said, let's
bro.
Go.
That was fucking fire, dude, for real. That was dope, man. That's not,
thanks,
that's,
dude.
That's not the first rhyme you've ever written. You obviously rhyme a little bit, right?
A little bit. Like, I'm on your Discord, like, freestyling with people, having fun, you know?
Well, we
like, man,
go.
Like, you host
yeah,
this environment of
tonight.
Positivity
really
and
cool.
collectiveness, man, and it's so dope. But
hell yeah!
But like
well,
I said, it's the
go
Mac
his,
effect.
We're gonna go into his
into
happy
this.
Hour Saturday.
Fuck yeah!
But,
talk to him.
Well, hopefully Iconic can hook us up. You know what I'm saying, Iconic?
Bro, Iconic's.
Hey, you see all the comments, bro?
I fucking love
everybody
you,
wants us in that bitch.
But
we want in that bitch.
Well, let's get in
that.
Let's
get in that bitch.
Well, that inspired me to like, okay, I should start writing a little
Bull's
something.
Just
like,
be freestyling
I'm gonna do
Discord
that.
Yeah,
yeah.
So we could go on.
Yes.
To
yeah,
yeah.
Like that Discord.
Yeah. That was
yeah.
fire, man.
Yeah.
So many little multi-syllabic
yeah.
connections and dope little similes and shit.
We
you know, on point like a cactus, or like, would you say spit fluid
the
like the dentist or something like that,
yeah.
or like dentistry?
Yeah.
Yeah, spit fluid like dentistry.
Like, that's fire, bro.
You
yeah, you definitely had some dope little bars
yeah.
like snuck
oh, that
in
shit
there.
Went...
That's how I like to do it too. Like, simple little similes just like constantly hitting you one after the other. Just taking your
yeah.
brain on all these different tangents as you listen to the flow.
Yeah,
so,
bro, I don't think these fools
man,
understand.
All right, so
literally
now I'm really getting reminded
say,
every
like
time
three
I read
things
this
for
how
all
overdue I am to tap
like,
into the Discord
the
cypher.
Way he freestyles
so I'm going to have to hop in there,
March.
Man, and
oh, yeah.
bar up with you
yeah,
soon, bro.
Yeah, man, come mess with us, bro. That would be an honor, bro. Like,
hell
if
yeah.
you toss me three words or something, I'd lose it. But real quick, I just wanted to ask you, freestyling versus writing, now that you brought it up, like, where does your relationship lie there?
For me, I'm able to access so much more of my style, and I'm able to access so much more of my skill set when I'm improvising. So I find that, you know, for me, for whatever reason, just the way my brain is wired, I guess, right, the DNA that I was given at birth, it's easier for me to channel things when I'm freestyling and go off top. And not just like, you know, we already discussed how it's easier for me to kind of know what my feeling is on this or that part, but also...
Yeah.
The rhythm, the delivery, when to switch the cadence, when to lay back, all of those little like subtle nuances that really make it what it is. It's hard for me to access those in an authentic way if I'm sitting there with a blank page and a pen in my hand trying to write a verse.
For me personally.
So
right.
yeah. personally, I don't really
but I can't rap as
like
good as
to
write.
I feel like I could do it.
I like
do
to write songs,
do
but
it
I don't
like
same, write them down.
It feels like
I would rather just freestyle on the mic. And
I think
and come with my shit
writing.
That way.
You write.
So,
yeah, I write better.
Yeah, for me, it's just so much is lost when I sit there and
you're
write.
Hard,
it's like I have
I'm
to imagine
bro.
It, right? And for me, I always
are.
Tell people, like, I feel like I don't know how to rap until I start rapping.
You will be.
As soon as I start going, like, I've been in studio sessions, I'm all nervous and confused. Like, the producer's playing the beat, I'm just looking at this page, being like, "What? Why am I doing? I never do this. Why am I doing this?" Right? just looking at the paper with nothing, you know, just like, all right, maybe I'll start like this. Maybe I'll start like, and then eventually it's just like, you know, fuck this. Like, put the beat in my headphones. Like, is the mic on? Like, let's try. And then as soon as I start rapping, it's like, oh yeah, I know what to do. I know what I want to say. I know how I want to say it. And so, yeah, I mean, but everybody's different, you know? And I think that what's important is not the process. It's how you get to that end result. You know, if you're able to create something that you're proud of and be productive, that's the goal, right? So for me, 100%. It's not productive to sit there and try to write, but for a lot of cats, it is. And for them, it would be unproductive to record freestyles because they're just not going to get where they want to get with it. So it's all about, you know, experimentation, figuring out
each their own art.
I think it's a mix of both.
And dialing that in.
I think you got to be good.
That's what's up, man. Yeah. I just wanted to know your process.
To be good at both makes the best overall rapper.
For me, whenever I go to write, I have to freestyle. Like, I can't think of a topic when I go to write until I freestyle and I hear shit like Xbox and porta potties, like I just did, and then I know
the like. So if I'm writing, I feel like that's making my freestyle better. My freestyle makes my flows and sound and cadence better, so they're both intertwined. You know,
I like that. It's definitely a mix for me, at least.
That's man, that's a beautiful thing, though. Yeah. Thank you for kind of let me know.
Of course, bro. That's what we're here to do, man. Building with the family. Appreciate you, man. We got two writers in the world, and hopefully,
I'm not the greatest.
Most definitely, bro. Peace, bro. Be easy. All
right, you too. Peace.
That dude's energy was fire.
That's what's up, bro.
That was a great fucking video. I see why they wanted us to react to that. Shit. Yeah.
Well, let us know what you thought in the comments.
Yep.
Don't make fun of me, please. Hey, shave this.
Pin comment. Get the merch, bro.
It's hard.
Hey, original link in the description. Go check out Trippy J. Also in the description.
Yep.
It's me.
For now. Way out though.
Bye-bye. Deuces.